the Twilight Players are three brothers that have become renowned for reviving the 70s funk dance styles of locking and popping and bringing them to a wider audience.
Locking started in the early 70s. It's a really exciting dance. I mean, it's character driven, it's funky, it's fun, it's exciting, it's vibrant. Popping started with a group called the Electric Boogaloos. I think that was about 77. As a choreographer, I look at things very technically as well, but first and foremost, I always just look at the feel and the vibe.
My name is Jimmy Figura, aka Jimmy the Quiff.
My name is Ammo Too Sweet.
Twilight Planet, they're full of fat, brother. Jesus Christ, oh my God. Unbelievable.
Twilight Player style. What can I say? Well, it's always been the same, you know. We call it East LA meets Cockney White Boy.
You work with a director, they call you back, you know what I mean? Because we're nice guys.
Rocking River Party with all my girls behind me, yeah. Suddenly I saw him. I'm going to get my gun so I can pick up again.
It's a funky, expressive dance.
Hey, I'm cool down.